there's actually a lot of unsung heroes that's had such amazing impact on my life. And not just as a rugby player, but as a person. Mostly, you would probably get this from all people, is their parents. Sacrificing week in and week out, driving me wherever I have to be, and then supporting. Only understanding it now that I have kids myself. And it takes, to sacrifice every weekend for your boys takes a lot of effort. Driving, my parents live 400 k's from where I live, to do that week in and week out took a lot. And then my school coach Jacques Hanekom, to Brenna Fenter, that showed me a different way of treating people, to Edward Griffiths at Saracens, where showed me that from their perspective, there was a deal. The deal was, I'll try unbelievably hard, in return, they'll treat us unbelievably well. And just from that perspective, is the person came first. And that's what I've learned at Saracens, you know. It's a simple agreement, but it was unbelievable that I don't feel like a commodity, but I felt like myself, and my family and myself comes first, even in a club perspective. So they are actually the unsung heroes, and every teammate that makes me look good. I can honestly say they make me look much better than I actually am. So it's, and then keeping me through it, helping me through the tough and good times. You know, that's what I love rugby. It's not a lonely sport. I've always got a couple of mates around me, and it's, although the faces change, those relationships I'll cherish forever.